you know about UNICEF, great. If you don't, that's also great.
Hi, my name is Joanna, and today we are here to tell you about UNICEF. But first, we need to tell you what people do for UNICEF.
Hi, trick or treat for UNICEF is when you get boxes. You will get a box from your teacher when you go trick or treating. You have your box and go and knock on someone's door and say, trick or treat for UNICEF. Then you get money to donate to UNICEF. Then next, you will come to school and give the box to your teacher or teacher D.
Please help us raise money and help the in need. If we collect $8, we will give a family 2 days of clean water to drink. $15 is 5 mosquito nets to protect kids from malaria. $55 is equal to 1 box of therapeutic food to save a child. $210 is equal to give 40 refugee kids a chance to learn. So please donate. Every bit counts. It all adds up. Thank you.
Can you do it?
One, two, three, four.
Let's try again.